Everybody,
I'm back and I want to finish one of these little owl cards that I was doing the coloring with, and I first just need to get it glued on really quick. My tablet, which I usually record on, is refusing to record now, so I'm gonna have to get a new tablet, and it is that motivation that I needed to get the computer fixed. So I just need to bite the bullet and go do that. Let that sit for a minute. This is how the little dragon card turned out. And he's just here to greet everyone. Hello there. Wendy is the one that sent that to me. In the very first birthday challenge that I was ever in, I won the prize, I think second place, from Wendy. And in the box that she sent me, which is just loaded, still, I have everything that she sent me, and it's all still there in the box, which I love. And so this is what we're gonna do here. I was gonna look up a little owl saying. I'm sure there's a lot of them. Before I started this video, but I need to get moving with them, and it slipped my mind. So that's the way that goes. So I'm just recording on my phone, sorry. Got lost in thought there for a minute. Recording on my phone, and I'm not used to it. So it's just kind of a weird setup to me, it looks like. But we'll get things headed in the right direction here. And I'm just gonna put some little bit of dark green in that. I'm just gonna dry this really quick with my blow dryer that I use for a heat gun. There we go. This is just my little artist, I mean Faber-Castell Pitt artist pen in black. My dog still has that cough, and it's time right now for me to give him his meds. I'm gonna trim that off later. And I'll just look up some owl sayings, and I've thought of a couple. Give a hoot, don't pollute. That's an old one from a very long time ago here. And although it still holds true, I think that there might be a different one that I could put on here.